Is the owner here?
Yeah, he's in the back.
They tell me this is your store.
They tell you the truth. My name's Nathan.
Hi, Nathan. I'm Yvonne. I'm gonna bring my husband in here tomorrow to buy the large diamond in the window. How much is it?
$100,000.
I'm sure we could get it for less if we negotiated. But I'm just gonna tell him to buy it. Full price. Cash.
That's fantastic.
Now, after he buys it, I want you to tell him you need to keep it for sizing. And you're gonna put the ring back in the window. A little later, I'm going to come in with my boyfriend and show him the same ring. I'm going to have him buy it at full price also.
So I'm going to sell the same ring twice?
Exactly. I get to wear it around both my husband and my boyfriend, and they both get to feel good about buying it for me.
I think I can help you with that.
I'm sure. But we're partners here, Nathan. Each of us gets a cut. When I come back the second time, I want you to have a gift for me. A box of chocolates. Inside the box will be $80,000 of my husband's money.
An 80-20 split? You get a very large cut. Shouldn't it be more like 50-50 for the second purchase?
You get to sell a ring for $120,000 that retails for $100,000. I think that's fair. If you don't take this deal, one of your competitors certainly will. I want it.
Well, how much is it?
$100,000.
How much is it really?
Don't be cheap. I'm worth every penny. Aren't I?
Let's pull all the sapphire for return to vendor.
You need to run it again?
It sometimes takes a few seconds to get approval. And here is a present for you. A box of chocolate. Dijon Jewelers.
It's me, Yvonne. I just wanted to warn you that credit card transaction didn't go through. You've been scammed. If you go to the police, I'll go to the news. I'll tell them how you run little cons with your customers.
It would ruin your reputation.
Now I suggest you keep the $20,000 that's left and keep your mouth shut. Don't feel too bad. You're not the first jeweler we've done this to.
And I want you to know that the jewelry industry is a very tight community. Even competitors talk to each other. That ring you have on is a cubic zirconia. Enjoy your chocolates.